I guess they right. They said rap music wouldn't last, especially with the industry just promoting trash. It's propaganda, simply put, to get our kids gas. It's like they need to follow along so they don't get harassed. It's just so fucking sad, where the fuck we go wrong? It been so goddamn long since I heard a soulful song, since I turned on the radio wanting to sing along, since I put on MTV and seen a video on. Them golden days are gone and I don't think they're coming back. It's like these new MCs don't understand the meaning of rap. In my position, think it's time for me to give back. It stands for rhyme and poetry, young homies know your facts. But nowadays it seems like every rapper want a ball. It's all about the money, the culture don't mean shit at all. We wonder why they sip that lean until they fucking fall, and get in the booth and spit some shit that don't make sense at all. I do this shit for y'all, I'm cut from the cloth, my dying breed. I'm from the golden days of rap, we still had real MCs. I'm talking long before the days of Pac and B.I.G. I'm talking guys like Kumo D and cats like Ice-T. When KRS-One was schooling us about police, and the West Coast All-Stars was really trying to end that beef, and J.J. Fatty, one of the hottest joints out in the streets. But nowadays it seems to me this game's so fucking bleak, on its way to be deceased. Think it's time for a resurrection. It's gonna take more than one mic to change this game direction. This is an invitation, really hope y'all just paid attention. This ain't me hating, this is Lurchums giving a poetry lesson. Team Backpack, baby.